Lincoln about the specifics of it, but was aware of the general arrangement. All of which leaves the President and his press secretary in an acutely uncomfortable position. The charge has come from Stormy Daniels.